So hello everyone, today in this video I'm going to explain how to open Tinkercad step by step in your computer and laptop. Okay, so firstly you have to connect your laptop and computer with the internet, then you have to open Google. In Google Chrome web browser you have to open Google, okay, Chrome browser. Now in Google you have to type Tinkercad, C-A-T, Tinkercad, then press enter. Now you have to click on this first link, Tinkercad. If you have already signed in once, then this type of screen will appear. If you are doing first time, means you are not signed in. So when you will click on that link, this screen will appear to you. Got it? Now here on this screen, you have to click on sign in. Here, second last option from right, sign in. Here you have to click. Then it will ask how you want to sign in into the Tinkercad. So the most basic option which you have to use is sign in with Google. Third option you have to click, sign in with Google. Okay. After this, if some of the IDs are added in your laptop or computer, then it will show the name. If none of the ID is added, then you need one ID, Gmail ID. Okay. If you are not having your ID, you can use your parent's ID also. This type of screen will appear. So here I am typing my ID and you have to type your ID here. Okay, this ID I have entered. This way you have to enter your ID or your parent's ID here. Remember beta, you have to enter Gmail ID, Microsoft ID you don't have to enter. Remember this thing, okay? Gmail ID aapko enter karni hai. Now click on next. It will ask for the password. Here you have to enter your password for Gmail ID, okay? Your ID or your parent's ID, you have to enter password. So after filling ID and password correctly, you have to click on next. Then directly your Tinkercad screen will open this type of window. But many of the times, like it asks for some continue option is coming, okay? So there one checkbox you will appear, one small square box. You have to click into that. When you will click, one tick mark will come and then you have to click on continue. ठीक है, आपको tick करना है उस पे और continue करना है. After doing that, this type of screen will appear. Here you can see 3D design is already selected. And then we will go to create new design. Then this is our design window. Now if you want to take any 3D shapes on the work plane, किसी भी 3D shape को आप लाना चाहते हो बेटा, you can do one thing. Just click on this shape and then go to your work plane and click again. This shape will come here. You can change its dimensions by clicking on this square boxes wherever, like this way you want to expand, you can make. If you want to increase its height, go to this square box and drag upward direction, its height will be increased. If you want to pick it up, aapko upar uthana hai use, then you can see one black triangle will appear on each and every shape. When you will select any shape, like this is not selected now, when you will click on it, it will be selected. Now this black triangle, this is I am talking about, this triangle you have to click, and when you will drag upward direction, it will be goes up. ये ऊपर की तरफ उठना स्टार्ट हो जाएगा बेटा. अगर नीचे करना है आपको, सेम वे यू विल स्क्रॉल डाउन, आप नीचे लेके आएंगे एंड इट विल कम. दिस वे यू हैव टू यूज Tinkercad. आई होप यू ऑल हैव लाइक दिस सेशन. ओके, सो गुड बाय एवरीवन, हैव अ नॉलेजफुल डे. दैट इज अप फॉर टुडे सेशन एंड मोर वीडियोज आई एम गोइंग टू अपलोड हाउ टू यूज Tinkercad. आई होप यू हैव लाइक इट. Goodbye everyone. Have a nice day.